Okay, let's play Russian game. Take. Take. Okay, now. Take the pawn. Pawn is attacked. Play g5. Now let's go f5. Pawn is pinned, so he cannot take en passant, and then we play f4. Trapping the bishop. Okay, and now let's go here. And he is lost. Okay, quick game, just 11 moves. The power of Russian game.